points. Seals it with an ace. Gasquet goes through into the quarterfinals here in Tokyo. Did a good job there of dealing with all the challenges that come with facing Nick Kyrgios, both technical, tactical, and mental. Deserves that spot in the last eight. He goes through to face Kevin Anderson tomorrow on quarterfinals day. Sneaks through 6-6.